I compiled this blog of six chemical or nuclear weapons the U.S. government has used, you know, documented to have used over the last 100 years, and it took me a while to build. Depleted uranium, you know, the people that they put at the atomic bomb by Hiroshima, or the bombs they were testing leading up to that. It was pretty nasty. Project Whitecoat. Anyway, that's not the right thing to say.